Good morning, I'm Rhonda Shiflett, and I'm from Santa Fe, Texas, which is close to Houston. And I chose Dr. Carlos as my surgeon for the gastric sleeve. I had been recommended to CER by a very good friend of mine that had her surgery here. And so I wanted to come here to take care of my surgery. I have to say that I was not too afraid. I was maybe a little anxious about it, but I looked at the website and I stalked social media to see what everybody else was saying about it. And I talked to Jack and he got everything set up. It was really smooth. I just told him when I wanted to come, when I wanted to have the surgery, what I wanted to do, and basically he did everything for me. I didn't have to do anything. When I got here to the hospital, they met me right away, brought me to the room. Ari was in charge of taking care of me and she did a fantastic job. Brought me to the room, got me all set up. I went down to surgery. I don't remember anything about it at all. Came back to the room, and since I have been out of surgery, I have been taken care of so well. I've never felt any pain. I've never had to ask questions. Everyone came to me and answered even things that I didn't even think to ask. But I think one of the things that most impressed me is how clean the hospital is, how kind everyone is to you, and how they don't let you feel pain. That's just not even an option. So I've been extremely pleased, and I would definitely recommend CER Bariatrics and Dr. Carlos to anyone that's looking to have gastric surgery.